Doesn't matter where you've been, you've done it. so glad that he saved me, raised me, he filled me, he healed me, he delivered me. Oh, thank you, Jesus. He gave me new life. Don't you know he will? Yeah, he will. He can. He shall. He promised. He could. And he would. That's what he came to do. That's what he came to do. That's what he came to do. Thank you, Lord. He'll take it wrong and make it right. He'll take the old and make it new. He will take the taste from your mouth and the desires from your heart. He will clean you. That's why I love you. That's why I pray. Jesus, only Jesus, Jesus, Jesus is his name. Oh, let him do a new thing. I hear the Lord saying,
the best is yet to come and the worst is over.
You can walk in victory. It's over.
The best is yet
I can
to
see
come.
The dawn of a new day. You don't have to cry no more.
The best is yet to come.
The battle
over.
Is over. You don't have to go there no more. Ooh.
The best is yet to come. And the worst is over.
Well, you looked at your hands, and your hands look new. And you looked at your feet, and your feet did too. God has done a new thing. You don't have to cry no more. You shall live and not die, and declare the works of the Lord. Lift your hands and worship. Lift your hands and thank him. Lift your hands and give him glory. Oh, God, we thank you for a new day, a new season, a new beginning.